Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Before we get started, click the subscribe button, turn notifications, give me a huge thumbs up. Today we're showing you my Pokemon card collection. Starting off, I'll do two coins. I mean, I have three, but I couldn't find the other one. Detective Pikachu. Lugia. And I'll show you my Sword and Shield finder. Zacian. And then we have the promo cards. And then we have two evolutions and just all those. And then Lapras V. Still looking for evolutions, so. Pause the video to see. Moving on to the big binder. Okay. First, I have this. I have you guys would love to see Hoopa. Malamar. Prism. Star. Wait a second. Wait. Let me see that space. Oh, one of my first cards in Evolutions. Let's just take another look. Tell me if I have doubles. Right. But Lugia. Oh, I don't have Lugia. No, it's not on that side. This video is just going through cards. I love Zorora. We'll be opening stuff in the next video, I think. Stuck at home because of coronavirus. We already had our lockdown. I don't know where it was. Take another look at that card. Where do I have what? Shaman. Locking. Where else? Ditto. Cheerios. But the duo secret rare. From the sun. Ooh, you guys gotta see this card. It's the last page. 3, 2, 1. Secret rare gold card. Draw energy. No way. That's all. I have a lot of gold cards. Some of them don't show. Oh, can't show that. Those are Yu-Gi-Oh cards, but it's okay. Okay. That's it for today. Make sure you give us a huge thumbs up, click that subscribe button, turn notifications. See you guys later. Bye. Peace out.